Hi, I'm Elena with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Ohlson 14-head vertical form filled and sealed bagger. The bucket elevator and exit conveyor are currently set to three-phase 240 volts, and the bagger and scale are set to single-phase 240. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine. Systems like this are capable of running a wide variety of products, such as you see here. Today we will be filling this bag with 14 crullers at 50 bags per minute.